people will be receiving this in the mail and in various formats. This hasn't just come out of the blue. This is a talk that began back in 1995, I believe. So we've been speaking about this for a number of years. We've had a number of drafts. And we're finally ready, or we're in a position where we want to recommend this for acceptance for our membership. This constitution will allow us to move forward towards our goal in self-governance. And that's really what we've been trying to do, is move further and further into self-governance. And this is one of the documents that is going to be very critical to us as a nation to move forward. Inside of this document, it talks about the rights of the people. And it talks about, it gives the authority to the Chief of Council to make laws under this Constitution. Laws that will be enforceable and recognized by courts. For legacy members that we're looking for. I think for me personally, it enshrines my rights as a member of the legacy First Nation. So that whoever is chief beyond me, I know